It's a freaking flush!
Charles, how could that prick Petrov send intel to the West? The facility's under lockdown.
Petrov cannot transfer anything directly to anyone, or he would have already done so. That is why he is attempting to deceive Collective Central Control Hub.
Are you talking about that big guy? You mean Petrov's somewhere close by?
I believe so. The emergency protocol has blocked most communication between Facility 3826 and the outside world. This block cannot be overcome. An entire scientific academy would be required, such as the Academy of Consequences.
Then what's he hoping to accomplish?
As you have no doubt already observed, there is one communication channel connected to the outside world that is not subject to the emergency protocol.
The secret government line.
Quite right. That channel is used by Dr. Sechenov to contact the Kremlin. No one else has access to it.
Yeah, no one except Granny Zina. So, what's Petrov trying to pull?
I believe he is trying to dupe the central hub by passing himself off as Dr. Sechenov.
That son of a...
Hello, Jman here, and welcome back to Atomic Heart. Last we left off, we, a lot of stuff happened. The people, we built Claire, activated the thing. And, I don't really know what it did. It did something, but, then, P3 blacked out, and, everybody died. Everybody on the committee that came died, so, now we're trying to find Petrov again. Because apparently he's still up and running. So let's get into it. Right now I'm making my way to training ground, the third training ground here. Hopefully get there without being seen.
Charles, is there really a chance Petrov could fool the hub? It wasn't exactly programmed by morons, right? They must have put protections in place.
Petrov is a talented engineer and...
Okay, getting closer.
There's a reason he made it to Facility 3826. He's the one who optimized the programmer-to-robot and robot-to-robot digital data transfer protocols.
So he knows better than anyone how the central hub works. Does that mean Petrov could actually fool the hub? Then why did Dr. Sechenov trust these protocols to a single guy?
It's temporary. After the launch of Collective 2.0, digital communication channels will be rendered useless and irrelevant. Everything will be transmitted via neuropolymer wave emission. Binary code will be left in the dustbin of history.
And so will programmers. No wonder Petrov is so pissed. He wants to still can.
In broad strokes, although I suspect that Petrov has other motives.
He's a traitor to the motherland. How long do we have to stop him?
Hacking Collective Central Hub is a very difficult task. Even with the right communication equipment, Petrov will need considerable time to do it.
So where can he find that kind of equipment, other than the Science Center?
Only aboard the Flying Chelome Complex.
And nowhere else? That's great. Your goose is cooked now, Petrov, you traitorous dickhead.
What the world? I wish I had a snipe.
Stop it! blood, right? Filthy animal!
Oh, this music going in! Got it. Okay. Nope. Goodbye. Goodbye. There goes your leg. I told you not to try me. Yes, connected to them. I can't believe this stuff spread so far. This whole island is done. Ain't no one regular surviving any of this. And I can't do anything until I set up the camera. There ain't even nothing up there. Whoa there, buddy! Back it up. I said back up. Oh! You're flying! That's what happens. You fly away. There goes your legs. Any more?
This is unusual. The conversation of a living man with the residual memory of the deceased is one thing. but the conversation of two cadavers is something I haven't seen yet.
I'm actually okay.
Of course you are. Everybody says that. Residual fluctuations. But I am an expert and can safely say that you also perished, Connie.
You're an expert, huh? We're dealing with an anomaly nobody's ever studied before.
Hardly nobody. Few people, yes. But I just happen to be one of the researchers who identified this curious phenomenon. As you understand, nobody gave me a bunch of corpses to experiment on. But a wealth of opportunity this entire occasion represents. Did you know I'm detecting another, even more curious signal? It is coming directly from...
Hey, what happened?
I presume his polymer memory suddenly expired, Comrade Major. Let's move on. We have a lot of work to do.
Yes, we do, but I wish you would have told me where this mysterious signal is coming from. Here we go. What the? Oh yeah, I got a lot to worry about in here. A couple chests. Nice ammunition, need that. There's a couple more things further down. What? There's a squidbilly in here? Oh, there's a squidbilly in here. Okay. Okay, there's a squidbilly. Alright. Oh, what is that? Oh, no. Nah. Oh, no. What in the world going on here? Wait. I don't see nothing. Moving on. Oh, they got body down here. What does this say? I don't know what it says. I'm not getting no... I'm just gonna accept that it says, died here, don't go forward. Okay. Wait a minute, chest. Okay, got the realms. Let me stack some fire up. I don't know what's down here, and I gotta be careful. I don't want to be meleeing nothing down here. I don't want to run into no one of them things. Alright. Let's move slowly. Going in there. Cool. What we got? I'm breaching. Let me open this up real quick. I got it open. Don't know where it leads to, but it's open. What the world? Hold on. Where does this lead? Ah, I didn't even know this passageway was open over here, but alright. I got me a quick way back. Couple chests there. Oh, I can hit that. Alright. A large poisonous mutant. Oh, this is about to be stupid. I need to pop him in the back with as many of these. Okay. Man, that's my jam over there. Get the pistol out. Get the five out. Alright, now I need to put the ice in it. Now I'm about to light his back up like the 4th of July.
Easy now.
Hold on. Is he dead? He died. Boy, ain't no way. It was no way that easy. Man, I gotta slap some more fire in this. Get my shoddy out. This was way too easy. Thank you. What's beyond this door? The chest? Chest on a person. Good lord. Wait a minute. Whoa. Check my back. Aight, we good. Aight, let me solve this real quick. Easy. Cause I'm super intelligent. Look at me. Open the door. I'm breaching. Clear the area. Oh, we got some more of those. Aight. Bro, they got like real pictures here. This is like real photographic pictures. This ain't no... Like, what in the world? Okay. I gotta send these in. This is a candle. Not sure where this candle is supposed to go, but I figured it out. Ah, it leads nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna go up in here. There's nowhere to put a candle in, though. Alright. Okay, plan B. Oh god. Back up. I say this one time, back it up. I'm coming through. Nope. Shut up. Nope. Oh, you got him up, huh? Good night. I tell you, go to sleep. Give me that. Okay. There's one over here. Sight. The world is down here. Nope. Get off me. Let it up. Oh, that's the wrong ability. Oh, I got my back to the wall right here. I need to get out the fire.
Take that.
That's right. Light him up. All right, let's get out that shoddy. Yes, sir. Sir, what was making noise over here? Sight. Sit down. I ain't tell you to speak. What are you doing? Trying to resurrect him. Who say you could do that? Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, let's keep moving. Any me on this wall? Nope. I don't think so. Oh. Oh, it's a big kahuna. Oh God, oh God. Shield. Running, 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 running. All right. It's coming down. All right, switch to the piece. I said switch to the piece. Oh, and he ain't doing that. Give me that ice. Come on there. Come on, you ain't about that life. I need to get around you real quick. There we go. Down for the count, you are. Take another one of these. Yes, sir. All right. Whoa, I didn't mean to get a double tap. All right. I think that's it. Ooh, and more chests. Yeah, I might have to cut all this out because this is literally just exploration. Last one. All right, I have finally made it all the way back here from doing the sewer again, which sucked. But I also evaded the camera, so now I can open testing ground 3. Well, I guess 9. Let's see. This one. And I guess it's open now. Cool. So it's in the statue. A lot of cameras covering the statue. I don't want to get caught slipping. Going down. Okay, that's the only one near it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's also that one. It's back. What? Something opened? Oh, this. Alright. That was kind of weird. I don't know what's going to be down here. I'm thinking since there was a lot of plant things outside, there's got to be more plant things down here. Probably. Alright, we made it to the bottom. Now it's time to enter Loot City. Let me get that electric out just in case. I guess I'm free to go in. Since everybody's dead here. And here is a save.
Saving data.
The world is going on this show. I gotta sit down and watch this at least once.
Please select the desired procedure.
Man, I guess she's never coming back. Alright, my shock is fully maxed now. It chains lightning twice at full damage. Well, three times at full damage, I think. Alright, nothing to do but move on. Bruh. Again. Who is putting all these robots in these weird poses? The music sounds like it's going in. I hope this ain't gonna be another, like, me sitting here for about 20, 30 minutes trying to figure out a puzzle. I wouldn't mind fighting waves of enemies right now. I got the ammunition for it. I wouldn't mind not using my brain right now. Really? Well, what's going on up in here? I swear to God, if any of y'all get up. Why does that one have tits? Why do half of these have... Wait a minute. Bro, this is weird. Yeah, but they also got mustaches, so it don't make... You know what? I'm gonna just stop talking. But here got some sausage and some bread. You know what would be really scary? If that SCP, I forget what SCP it was called, but that SCP that comes behind you and doesn't attack you, but it will stand directly behind you in a threatening pose. Bro, that would be so scary. Because, like, there's tons of these things. They can make that happen. Like, it won't kill you, but it will jump scare the crap out of you. What the what? What? All right, I'm in. I'm gonna need more of this jet, probably. Oh, good lord. That is death laser down there. Whoa, my god. What? I'm gonna need two of them things for that. And that's closed. That's also closed. I need a candle for that also. All I have is one candle. Okay. That requires two candles. But I also need a candle for the door, so I can't use that. In the world. Okay. Ooh.
Okay. Let's crack the.
Cool. I got a culmination. But that's just the, I'm gonna give you something for free before you even do anything. There's nothing down here. What's through here? Nothing. Okay. Alright. What's this button do? Okay, that opened that. I don't think it's timed. Alright, in I go. First, I gotta pass the death laser. What? Okay, I carry this in here and I activate. There we are, and I can move through this door. What's going on in here?
Workshop's task is to come up with a closed-loop, self-cleaning system for testing the minimum flow of fresh oxygen required for a living space. Tests such as this are aimed at supplying Soviet citizens with habitable long-term shelters in case the planet's ecosystem is destroyed by a natural or man-made disaster.
Okay. Well, this is still just weird. Okay. Alright, that opened that door. I'll take you, put you in here, grab you, duck down. Put you in here, so then I could take you out. There's just a save over there, though. Okay, I don't want to open that yet. So for now, I'm just going to leave this here. There we go. because there's a save here. I'm going to save.
Saving data.
It's a freaking plush! Oh god, it's a plush, it's a plush, it's a plush! It's a plush! Shield! Shield up! Go, 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 go! Why is there a plush here? Oh! Oh! What is this?
Woo!
I gotta get deal with all these first before I can deal with the plush. This plush is going wild! Get off of me! Oh my god, there's so many! Shoddy! Shoddy! I need health! Woo, I need health! Oh my god, oh god, oh god! What the world, bro? Oh my god, why? EMP! EMP! Get off me! Help! Help me! Help me up! I can't heal because there's so much happening! Get around him! 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 Okay, okay, okay. Shotgun! 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 Shotgun, I said, please. Thank you. Juke him! Juke! Oh, I did not juke him. He juked me. Oh god. Oh, plush. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's all. That's almost all of them. Goodbye. Goodbye. Go, 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 go. Ooh. The ballistics don't work on them, so I need to... I gotta make sure I have at least somewhat... I need some space, I need some space, I need some space. I need some space, I need some space. Get out the piece. Use the zap, use the zap. Okay, okay, okay. The world. I think he's stuck. Wow. Lucky me, I guess. It's fire too, I believe. Nah, I don't need that. I need to be able to counter with my shield. Okay, cool. Large castle, large castle, large castle. Here we go, here we go. That's what the, okay. Circle. Square. There we go. What am I stuck on? I'm stuck! Oh god! Oh god! Go, 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 go! Climb up, climb up, climb up! Use another full capsule! Oh bro, that's so confusing. Okay, go, 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 go! Back up, back up, back up! Light him up, light him up, light him up. Light him up, bro.
Blood for blood, right?
Shield up. Bro.
Keep your distance.
Use a little one, little one, little one. That gives me regen. Come on, keep circle, keep circle. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Okay, low on health. Low on health, please give me the capsule. Okay. Oh god, it's got me. Alright. I'm back in the fight. I need fire again. I'm out of fire. Electric then. You got. Going in for the finisher. Hit up the bubble. You're all done. You're done. Look at you. Stupid. Get these bags. Get these bags. What you doing? What you thought you were doing? All right. Let me go pick up all this loot real quick. And then I'll figure out what I got to do next. All right. That's everything in this room. Now let me solve this. Please be normal. Yes. Easy. No, I need a save, please. Okay, I gotta get a bunch of medium capsules because I'm out of small capsules. Wait. No, I have 9 small capsules. That's crazy. Alright. Give me my stuff. Got some medium capsules and something for the Dominator. Which I should really get. I need to get these better weapons. But I just don't want to trade out the EMP because it's so good. Okay, so that's the way forward. But I'm going to have to hit this save.
What will it be, Major?
Alright. I gotta have to craft the fat boy. Let's do it. Let's craft the fat boy. Does high damage. Don't be a menace in the west while drinking your yogurt in the hood. Let's get it. Fat boy. Oh, this is going to be very useful. Let's test it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But what about my space? How much space? It's got to take like 4. Yeah, it takes a 4 slot. I'm definitely gonna have to go
please
doubling up.
The desired procedure.
All right. Well, turns out I couldn't upgrade it. So for now, let's just put one in there. Have that loaded up and ready to go. Okay. Let's put electric and mouse. I need more fire.
What will it be, mate?
Thank you. Alright. Take a save on that. Okay. Moving on. But where? Alright. I want to get in there. Because I got to go down. I can't go in here. What the world? Okay. Wait a minute. What's over there, though? Can't get in there. Okay. Here. Well, that sucks. Okay, what does that do? What did that do? That didn't do anything. What the? Oh, you've got to be kidding me with this. There we go. That opens that up. Ain't no way. This is gonna take a minute. So, okay, if I stand right here. Cool. Stand about right here. Jump dodge. Oh, oh no! Ah! That one's gonna be like 10 times harder. Wait a minute. Okay. This opened that. Okay, this gives me a second candle to use. Okay, this actually helps out. Alright. I was wondering what I was doing wrong. So I don't need you anymore. And I still managed to mess that up because I am stupid. How did I still mess that up? Ain't no way. Boy, ain't no way, bro. Alright, just like that, I'm up out of here. Come on, get me up out of here. Go. Thank you. Jesus, that was such a pain. Such a pain. Yes, please save the game. Thank you. That was terrible. I hated doing all that. Got a piece of my Kalash. Electromagnetic. And I got the handle. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna stop it right there. Because that sucked. And I don't want to play this no more. And that's what we're gonna be doing. Is probably gonna be doing another test chamber. Probably. I don't know. But until the next one. Jman out.